Interactive eye aberration correction for holographic near-eye display. We propose an aberration-correctable holographic near-eye display and a GUI to enable users to correct aberrations interactively. If near-eye displays are not designed for aberration correction, it will be problematic for users who have eye problems that require eyeglasses. There are methods with real-time aberration measurements, however, it is difficult to incorporate them into a near-eye display because of the device size. Therefore, in this study, we developed an aberration-correctable holographic near-eye display and a GUI for correction adjustment. In this optical system, the real image is observed through an eyepiece. This is the setup of the optical system. The laser light source was irradiated to the SLM, and the SLM shows the phase distribution calculated. The real image formed by the SLM was observed using an eyepiece. There are display results by our holographic near-eye display with and without aberration correction. The user interface has a slide bar for adjusting each coefficient. The user can adjust the correction coefficients by moving the slide bar and repeat the adjustment. We performed an experiment on human subjects to validate the effectiveness of the proposed method. These are the box plots of the results of the experiment for each group. These results indicate that the proposed correction interface is effective. We believe that our formulation of the problem and our correction method will be useful for designing these aberration correction methods in the future.